You saved Lana.
Hutch.
Okay.
I might have crashed into your boost once, and you might have made me jump off a bridge and, you know, break my legs, but I just want to say that even though all those things happened, I'm still very emotional about this, and I still will miss you, and there's no beef, there's no grudge. I never held a grudge against you, and I know that you don't like me, and you probably still don't, but I'm sorry this happened.
We've told you to shut the fuck up by now.
That was really unnecessary, but go on!